मंगल मैत्री चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू टुडेज क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल. वी विल रिवाइज एंड रिकॉल ऑल दोज थिंग्स विच वी हैव स्टडीड अर्लियर. सो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम टेकिंग हेयर एन एग्जाम्पल. देयर इज एन इक्वेशन 2y + 9 = 4. वी आर टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन एंड ऑल्सो वेरीफाई अवर रिजल्ट. सो चिल्ड्रन, there is very simple and easy method to solve such type of equations. The equation we are given is 2y + 9 = 4. So children, we are to find the value of variable y in this equation. So how we can find? We are to find the value of y. So we will move this constant term 9 from left side to the right side. And when I take this +9 to the right side, this +9 becomes -9, and our equation becomes 2y = 4 - 9. Now children, solve this equation further. We will solve its right side, which is 4 - 9, and when you solve 4 - 9, it becomes -5. Children, take care while you while putting the sign here. As you can see, when we subtract 4 from 9, our result is 5, but the greater number has negative sign. That's why our answer is -5. So when we subtract 4 - 9, it becomes -5. Now our equation becomes 2y = -5. Now we are to find the value of y. So we are to move this 2 to the right side. Now move this 2 to the right side, then our equation becomes y = -5/2. So children, this is the required value of y which we are supposed to find. So it's very easy to solve it. Now children, we will verify our result. To verify the result, we will take left hand side of the given equation. Also we will take the right hand side of the given equation. Then we will put the value of y on both sides and verify the result. So let us see how we can verify it. Children, to verify our result, I have taken here the left side of the equation which we are given. So here the left side we were given is 2y + 9. So I will substitute the value of y here in this equation. Now this 2 will remain as it is, and the value of y is -5/2. So substitute -5/2 in place of y. So as I have substituted here, and now this +9 will remain as it is. Now children, this 2 is cancelled out by this 2. So these both 2 are cancelled out. So now this term becomes only -5 remains here. So here I have write -5, and here it is +9. So right here +9. So our expression becomes -5 + 9, and when you subtract -5 and 9, then your result is 4. So in this way, the left hand side comes out to be 4. But children, in the right side there is already 4. So our right side was already 4. Our left side has also become 4. So now children, left side is equal to right side. In this way our result is verified. So children, it's quite easy to solve linear equation in one variable and to verify the result also. So children, keep on practicing at your home. Thank you.